Hey there, how is your furry friend? Taking care of your dog is one of the most fulfilling tasks. As a pet parent, I know the joy we all feel seeing our dogs jump up and down when you say you'll take them for a walk. The sparkle in their eyes when you say it's playtime is simply precious. But if you want them to be with you for a long time, you need to take care of their health. We often hear that you should only be feeding them dog food, but that's not true. In today's video, we'll talk about 12 human foods that are really good for your dog's health. Is bone broth healthy for your dog? What about organ meats? How about carrots and apples? We'll be talking about all this and more. Number 1. Bone broth. If there's one thing you should be feeding your dog, it has to be bone broth. It's awesome for dogs and offers tremendous health benefits. Bone broth is like a healing liquid for them. Here's why. Bone broth improves your dog's digestion and heals a leaky gut. Remember, the majority of diseases like inflammation, allergies, and autoimmune disorders start from the gut. Bone broth has gelatin to repair the mucus lining of the gut. This prevents your dog's gut from leaking toxins into the bloodstream. Bone broth is known for its role in detoxing the liver. It carries minerals, electrolytes, and acids that put your dog's liver on detox. Bone broth has powerful anti-inflammatories that reduce inflammation and provide relief from muscle and joint pain. If you want your dog to have strong bones and muscles, give them bone broth. It even boosts their immunity, supports brain function, and improves skin health. But the biggest reason you should give them bone broth is that the nutrients are good for them. Bone broth is prepared by simmering bones for several days with apple cider vinegar. All the nutrients will slowly break down and be ready for absorption. Have you tried giving your dog bone broth? How do you make it? Share your experience with the Bestie community by dropping a quick comment below. Number 2. Raw goat milk. Ew, what's that? As absurd as this may sound, raw goat milk is really good for your beloved dog. Raw milk in particular contains a lot of nutrients. It has vitamins A, D, K2, healthy fats, and amino acids. Raw milk also has probiotics and digestive enzymes that repair leaky gut and boost skin health. It has minerals and electrolytes which strengthen the immune system and reduce allergies. But why the special preference to raw goat milk over cow's milk? Because it's less allergenic, your dog will be able to digest it easily. Fat globules in goat's milk are smaller and easier for your dog to absorb. It contains more vitamin A, selenium, and zinc. And the best part, goat's milk contains 30 to 35% medium chain triglycerides, as compared to cow's milk, which contains 15 to 20%. MCTs are healthy fats your dog needs to stay healthy. Always start with smaller amounts and work your way up. Number 3, carrots. Don't we all love our dog's soft skin? Well, carrots are certainly in if you would like your dog to have healthy skin. Carrots are an awesome source of vitamin A. They boost your dog's immunity, promoting skin and coat health. That's not all. Chewing carrots not only keeps your dog occupied, but it's also good for its teeth. It helps remove plaque, which otherwise contributes to your teeth rotting. Just remember to feed them carrots in moderation. They're good, but excess can lead to vitamin A toxicity, which is dangerous for your dog. Number 4, apples. An apple a day keeps the doctor away for humans, but what about dogs? Apples are healthy, fiber-rich fruits you can give to your dog. Just remove the pits. They contain a form of cyanide that's dangerous for your pooch. Apples are a rich source of vitamins A, C, and fiber. Vitamin C boosts immunity, while vitamin A is an excellent antioxidant that improves skin and coat health. And in case your dog is overweight, apples are a good option to provide nutrition without excess calories. Just check the apple thoroughly before feeding it to your dog. Rotten apples can cause alcohol poisoning in dogs. Number 5. Eggs. For a long time, eggs were considered bad due to their cholesterol content. Thankfully, things have changed for the better as more and more studies have pointed out how great they are. Cholesterol in eggs is good cholesterol. They contain amino acids that help build muscle, repair tissues, and strengthen hair. Being rich in calcium, eggs are good for your dog's bones and teeth. Biotin and vitamins further make eggs great for your pooch's health, and it would be awesome if you can get organic eggs. Wash them properly, grind the shells, and feed them to your dog. To avoid a digestive upset, feed your dog a combination of raw and cooked eggs. Number 6, green beans. Like us, dogs love snacking, and green beans are excellent healthy snacks. They contain vitamins A, C, and K, which boosts their immunity and healthy blood composition. Vitamin K is important for blood clotting. Then there's iron and magnesium. Iron promotes blood health and magnesium is involved in movements like walking, heartbeats, and breathing. Just remember to feed green beans alone. Do not get store-bought ones that are fried and contain spices like paprika, onion, garlic, and salt. Number 7, organ meats. We all know meat is good for dogs, but not all meats are equal. Organ meats and glands are exceptionally good because they are very nutritionally dense. The liver, brain, kidneys, and heart are top choices for healthy organ meats. Your dog gets various vitamins, iron, riboflavin, and zinc from organ meats. The brain meat gives omega-3, vitamin B12, selenium, and zinc. Adrenal glands are a good source of vitamin C. And to get collagen and amino acids, feed your fur baby heart organ meat. They are blood builders. If possible, try to get organic organ meats from pasture-raised animals. Before we move on, here's another video you might like. Watch and learn more about 9 foods that can seriously hurt your dog. Number 8, salmon. Feeding salmon to your dog can be a bit expensive, so why not try to give it to them just every now and then? Salmon is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids, which means your dog gets to have a shiny, luscious coat and skin. Omega-3 fatty acids are also excellent for your dog's heart health and brain functioning. The combination of omega-3 and low-fat, high-protein makes salmon excellent for your dog's immunity and muscles. It also reduces inflammation. Number 9, turkey. Dogs love the taste of turkey. This is often why you catch your uncle feeding it to them at the table during Thanksgiving dinner. If you have a picky eater, try and entice them with turkey. Choose the plain kind. It's highly nutritious. In fact, most pet foods list turkey as an ingredient on the label. You can ground turkey necks and add them to your dog's food. It will give them plenty of essential fatty acids, protein, and calcium. Number 10, chicken. Well, chicken meat needs no introduction. It's already one of the most common pet food ingredients. It's affordable in comparison to salmon and provides plenty of nutrients like protein and vitamins, especially vitamin B. Although commercial pet foods containing chicken claim to have vitamin B, this particular vitamin is very fragile. It can be destroyed if the food is left out in the sun or allowed to get too hot. There are also antioxidants your dog needs. If you're feeding your dog homemade food, include unseasoned chicken. Do not give them cooked bones, as they have the tendency to get shredded and injure your dog's intestines. If you're getting commercial dog food, make sure to store them in a clean, dry, and cool place. Number 11, pumpkin. Pumpkin is a low-calorie superfood for your dog. It contains ample nutrients, vitamins, and fiber to keep your dog healthy. It boosts their urinary health, regulates digestion, and is a natural deworming agent. Pumpkin is an excellent source of fiber. If your dog is overweight, you can give them pumpkins to keep them full for a longer period. Fiber also adds to the bulk of stool, preventing constipation. And the best part is you can feed them the entire pumpkin. The seeds have amino acids. The skin contains health-boosting oils. Also, the pulp is delicious. Number 12, coconut. My dog is crazy about fresh coconut. He wouldn't even let me drink my coconut water without giving me sad eyes. Coconut has easily digestible fatty acids and electrolytes that boost your dog's health. This tree fruit is completely non-toxic and has ample antioxidants that reduce inflammation and boost immunity. Even coconut oil is great for your dog's skin and health. Some dogs might face a digestive upset if you give them too much coconut flesh all at once. Give them coconut in moderation. Do you give your dog any of these healthy foods? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video, and enjoy!